There are certain times when we have to remove large segments of the leg. We can shorten the entire limb, spinning the foot backwards. Once it heals, we can actually put a prosthetic on that leg that functions much more like a normal leg. For the right patient, it can be life-changing.